tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can.